All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome to Koco Plays with himself. I am the huge one, aka the idiot, Dave Koco, and we are about to rock and roll. We were playing NHL, but my beautiful girlfriend, who's such a genius.
You okay, Bear?
All right, let's do this stuff. America's dead. Fuck you, EA Sports. Yeah, EA Sports killed America. All right, let's win it for Canada. Let's win it for the Queen. We're 15-1 going against the Denver Broncos. We're going to play offense only. I hate ads. God, do you got ads? Son of a biscuit and cheese. My PlayStation sounds like it's going to blow up. All right, here we go. So we are doing divisional playoff game. We're probably going to play this to the next season and then call it a day. We're gonna keep it a nice short stream. All right, so there we go. London Monarchs making it happen, baby. There's always ads right at the start of this stream. Well, the good news is I don't get paid for any of those ads, so while you're watching it, be like, wow, at least Dave doesn't get paid. Jeffrey Boom Boom Ben making it happen, head coach, level 7. There we go. Got Aaron Lynch. Not bad. All right, Melvin Gordon III. Yeah, we got ourselves a pretty stacked friggin' running backs. We got a lot of running backs. We got the worst quarterback in the game leading us, but he's improving every day. All right, here we go. How you doing, Golden Star? You ready to rock this, brother?
Should be a good one between the Denver Broncos and the London Monarchs.
Broncos versus, there it is.
But it's time for a little football.
Yeah, we need Lady Luck here since she likes the Broncos. Oh my god, I haven't heard that name in forever. I wonder what Lady Luck is doing these days. Alright, no, since this is not NHL, we can bring me down, we can bring that down. There it is, boys, in the playoffs. The London Monarchs making it happen against the Denver Broncos. Woo-wee! We went 15-1, and we had a shootout against the Steelers, and we got upset. I forget who the hell beat us. I know the Steelers had a shootout. I forget who beat us. But we tried to go undefeated and failed. And we let the chat run the team. So we have way too many running backs. And we have Wall Thunder. Wall Thunder was in his low 30s. Now he's in 50s and 60s. Ooh, here we got predictions. I'm going to say Cleveland, London. Cleveland, London. There we go. There's my predictions. Yeah, we need Lady Luck here. I wonder what Lady Luck is. All right, here we go. Here he comes, baby, the London Monarchs. Look at him. Headed down the field, making it happen. Raw Thunder. Started off in his 30s. We're going to make him the best franchise quarterback ever. And we are in London, and it's not raining for a change. All right, so here we go. Oops, if I'm there, that means, hold on. Nope, that's not. That's definitely not what I wanted to do. That's what I want to do. Bring this over here. Bring this. All right, we're good. Just making sure where the plays are. First down suggestions. Let's go. Flanker spot. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Here we go, baby. Giving it to Gordon. Gordon's my first choice. Gordon's my only choice. Oops. And
what the?
Okay. I hope we'll all spread more to school. Zach Sabre Jr. and Ginny are watching. I'd like to believe so. Second down. Yeah. All right, let's try to get some running game. We got 57 amazing running backs. Let's see if we can get it. We got an X Factor. Let's see if we can unlock the X Factor. There we go. There we go. Go, 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 go. Break that. Break that. There we go. Little spin. All right, not bad. Not bad for a first play. Whew, all right, all right. Here we go. 10 yards after the contact. Not bad. Not bad at all. All right, so Raw Thunder leading us down the field. We'll have a brand new season. We got a lot of running backs to trade. Raw Thunder making it happen. Nice fucking block by 22. Rookie fucking running back. We thought he was going to get a lot of snaps, then realized when the chat took over. There we go. All right, here we go, boys. At home in London. Can we take them to our second Super Bowl? Last year, we barely made the playoffs. This year, we went 15-1, so. There we go. Catch. Damn. Let's go. Brings up second down. So, there we go. Plus, we have off season. I don't know what's going to happen. Should we get rid of some of these running backs? Should we just keep this team intact? There we go. Catch him on. Pow, pow, pow. Touchdown. Two plays without passing. Who are you and what have you done with Dave? Well, you know what? I got the X factor, so it's the playoffs time. They got to play it safe, you know? Yeah, you're right. You're right. We need to pass more. There we go. I wonder how good we can make Wolf Under when it's all said and done. Alright, here we go. Oh, no fucking dump pass. There we go.
This one across the 35. That's good for a first down. There's a guy who went over 1,000 yards receiving in the regular season. And
I kind of like the stream weekend. We had a bunch of different stuff go down.
On first down, he'll drop to throw.
Oh,
escaping
there we go.
And he's got his man out of the backfield.
Are you okay, bear friend? Are you sad?
Gain gets him to the 42.
Bear friend was like, between before this thing, she's like, cancel the stream, man. Cuddle. Like, you want me to cancel the stream? No. Cuddle. And I was like, all right, okay. Yeah. Do you want to stream and cuddle at the same time? I think Bear friend's situation. Hashtag Bear's angry. All right, here we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus. How's clumsy sent by?
Derek Wolf. Showing his strength and quickness there, a loss of four.
I mean, Bear friend's
upset.
Never
want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they need it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother
there
back down the
pocket. All right. Your overall improves way faster in this game than it probably does in his 80s in his complete year. Yeah. This, I think Madden is, they make it a little too easy. Like, I think they just make everything easy except for, like, the mutt. Or
not
a hut. Yeah. Golden Star says, Golden Sai! And we have to send you your gift, brother. I'll send it to you. Probably Twitter's the best way. Direct messages. So, yeah. Alright, here we go. Harry Osborne, I'm back! Welcome back, Hanka. And I just got sacked for you, man. That was for you. It's 7-7, and we're in trouble. I just hope it works over here and it's not region locked. Yeah, if it's region locked, then I just got myself a gift. And think of all those wonderful thoughts we had. All right, here we go. First and 10. There we go. Oh, baby. Big play. Go. Touchdown. Oh, actually, they fucking scored. Never mind. All right, well, we bounced back. Here we go. Oh shit! Okay. We got a score here. We got 1 minute and 38 seconds. We're down by three. This is huge. All right. Here we go, boys. It would suck. This would be like the shortest stream ever if we lose in the first round. Oh, there we go. Just run. Play it safe. Get out of bounds. There you go. Not bad at all. Although honestly, I probably won't need it right away since I don't have these games. That's true. I guess you can just keep on the code and see. If not, we'll find a game that we can play.
There's no one to account for, and he turns it into a nice gain. So quickly, all the way up at the 40-yard line.
There we go. Oh, what do we got? Fuck! I'm gonna get hit. Son of a biscuit and cheese sauce.
Von Miller able to run him down for a loss of a yard.
Unca, you a Bucks fan?
I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot.
There's
of
FPW, but that's
QB,
about
right?
It. Senpai wants to play Captain online. We don't have Captain, but maybe. There we go. Oh, fuck. Damn it. That's a lucky running back. Making it happen. Steelers fan. All right. Well, now you're a London Monarchs fan, okay? We destroyed the Patriots, destroyed America to make the best franchise ever. And this play was flushed. We went 15-1. Oh, the Steelers, dude. The Steelers this year. We had a fucking shootout and a half from a Jets fan. I'm a Bucks fan. A soft spot in my heart for the Jets. But we're all London Monarch fans tonight. No huddle? Yeah, no huddle. Yep. Nope, that's not what I wanted. All timeout. Damn it. They won today, thank God. The Steelers? Yeah, the Bucks lost. They lost in London. No, that's a bad sign. That is a horrible bad sign. I didn't think about that. We shouldn't be playing today. The Bucks lost in London, and we're down. All right, we just got to fucking score here. This is a huge fucking throw. There we go. Huge fucking play. Call timeout. Call timeout. Should I go for it? Should I go for it or not go for it, man? What do you think? What do you think? We got 4 seconds. If I kick the field goal, they're saying field goal. All right, let's play it safe. Let's play it safe. Go for it? Shit. We won today. Run. All right, let's call another timeout. Can we? There's no more timeouts. There we go. All right. Just nice, easy chip shot. All right. We're going into halftime. We're going into halftime. Anka, sorry, I got it too late. They went today. I would have panicked.
So they're able to make things level.
All right, all right, all right. Here we go. Here we go. All right, let's see. D, we got to stop them, D. The defense stopped them, boys. All right, now we got to turn around. There we go. Bring it in. Bring it in. Raw Thunder. Raw Thunder. This is big fucking dude. London Monarchs. Here we come. Coming down the field. Come. Oh. Oh, there we go. Fucking spin it. Shit. All right. He's fucking doing pretty goddamn good. Two rushes, 28 yards. X Factor.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision.
The coach is saying pass. All right, we'll pass.
Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other bats in the league.
That's kind of cool. You can see shit.
They look to throw now on first down.
He's hit him. Beautiful. Oh, baby. There we go. There we go. We got ourselves a fucking close game here, boys. We got ourselves a close fucking game. Alright, power peak. Let's get a power peak, folks. Oh, and we don't even have our X Factor in. We got a rookie in. Let's see how our rookie does. What the fuck just happened there? Did the rookie forget to take the ball? In the zone. Oh, that's not good. Hopefully he's not an X Factor. Oh, he's an X Factor in the zone. We're fucked. Breaking news, we're fucked. We're fucked. Man, how many X Factors does Denver have? Alright, first down, first down. Ebron. Oh, that's not even Ebron. I thought that was Ebron. There you go, Raw Thunder. Started off as a 36, then won the Super Bowl and won the starting job and our hearts. I'm trying to fucking win play here. We gotta get this X Factor fucking cooking. Let's go, let's go. God damn it. Three Broncos jerseys by. Three Broncos. Lynch.
Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
I guess Elway and Sharp. Oh, who the fuck was that running back? Was Ruben Davis, I think? Oh, there we go. There we go. All right, touchdown, touchdown. Ooh-wee. He's celebrating. He's having a good time. All right. Three rushing touchdowns? Coach, I don't know if that's possible. You're asking for too much, Boom Boom. Oh, shit. They scored. All right, we got 4 minutes. 4 minutes and 51 seconds. Lynch, Elway, and Manning. Lynch, Elway, and Sharp. Oh, shit. I knew that was a bad play. Like, I was like right here. I was like, I just wanted to hit the triangle with my finger. And yeah. I was like, my thing was like,
the amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's
I'd ask if you
it.
Get a Manning. I would never get a Manning, ever.
Cannot handle this pass rush.
I would wipe my ass with a Manning jersey. The whole Manning family sucks. All right, let's give it to Harry Osborn. Harry Osborn, we're looking for you, buddy. Looking for you. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Harry motherfucking Osborn, folks. Get crazy. Disappear. But he makes brilliant passes, play his way down the field. Yeah. There we go. A little fucking dance. Are they fucking doing new dances? Butt to butt. That's how we do it in London. There we go. Yeah. All right. Shit. They keep fucking scoring. D, we got like, we got fucking, I think we got two X Factors on defense. We fucking stacked our D. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Pardon me. Fuck it. Go for it all, baby. Go for it fucking all. That, what a fucking grab. What a grab. Oh, 389 passing yards. Not bad at all, boys. Not bad at all. Harry's on fucking fire, stepping up. Oh, we got a rookie. Why does a rookie get so much playing time when we have fucking 87 goddamn football running backs?
And he'll get this down only to the 18.
Give him midfield. Love you, man. But from the previous big kind of shit.
This is what happens sometimes.
Right, hitch corners.
Game, it's hard
looking
to
at it. Gordon looking for you. Ebron looking for you. Whitfield, people, why are you still in the fucking game? I'll never know. I should have thrown it already. I fucked up. I'm just going to throw this asshole. What? You know what? Does Harry have a rich father like Tartar? Yeah, it's he's in charge of Oscorp. All right, what do we got? It's 3rd and 9. That was a horrible fucking decision every step of the way. There we go. Taking it to the X-Fac. God damn it. All right, we have to go for it. We have to. Should we go for a field goal? What should we do here, boys? Our defense hasn't been holding up. Are we literally going to get fucking knocked out? All right, hold on. Are we going to kick the field goal or go for it? I'm going to call pause. I'm pausing the game. Field goal or go for it? Our defense hasn't fucking stopped anything. I'm not. All right. Your call. Oh, my God. Could it, Bear Friend, member of the stream could be short as fuck. Should I go for a field goal? Field goal. All right, everyone's saying field goal.
So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming. This for the lead in the final stages.
All right, accurate kick, powerful kick. That's the longest field goal I've ever made in this game. I never fucking kick. 34-3, Bear Friend. It's up to the defense. They got 2 minutes. 19 is too many yards. All right. You're right, Honka. They stopped them. The D stopped them. Dude, we signed David from the box. We signed them all. We did it, boys. We fucking did it. Good call, Honka. And we have a jet safety. We have two factors on defense. So we just have to trust the defense. Everyone's grabbing the pass when it's not to them. Thank Jamal Adams. Thank David. We got a stacked fucking team, boys. Granted, we have way too many running backs, but hey, that's what happens when you let the chat fucking decide shit. Wall Thunder making it happen. All right, here we go. There we go. Oh, shit. All right, we're going to the next round. It was close as fuck, folks. Close as freak. I still have 121 left in 3 minutes. So we shouldn't be fucking celebrating for the second round just yet. Gordon, keep it up. You should get a David Bucks jersey so people also know your name. Yeah, probably will in the future. He's my favorite player along with Evans.
Yeah, 94 will.
I'm just gonna fucking jam it down their fucking throat. I should run at the clock, but the mighty don't heal. The mighty don't fucking heal. First down. Man, whoever was in the chat that decided to get this X Factor running back was really fucking smart. I don't know who it was, but whoever it was, mystery man in the chat, thank you. There we go. Just X Factor fucking rounding
close to the goal line, but not quite in. That gets him 3 yards closer here as it brings up second and goal.
Run up the score for the BCS, boys. Running up the score for the BCS. The mighty don't kneel. The Monarchs don't kneel.
Touchdown.
Bear Friend, we won.
$5
says it was one of the 9 regulars. That's a possibility. 7. Yep. There we go. Are you okay, Bear?
On to the conference championship. How about
Bear
this?
Friend is sleepy.
What a tremendous feeling to get to the game that can get you to the Super Bowl. A fantastic season. Unfortunately, for the other team, a tough, tough way for it to end.
What a fucking grab. Woo!
So that'll do it for us, for Charles Davis and all our crew.
Had to pass in, had to rush in. All right, we got 2 more games to the Super Bowl if everything goes right.
With
Raw Thunder, almost 400 yards passing.
From London.
We actually fucking had to play defense. We had to go for field goals. So Broncos, there you have it. Oh, we got some people improving. Gus Edwards, who are you, and what are you doing here? I don't even know you're on my fucking team, Gus. But you know what? Congratulations, Gus. Welcome to the fucking team. There we go. Oh, Rutgers, of course. We're never going to cut anyone from Rutgers. Are you? Hitchcock. There we go. Everyone's improving, little by little. Rookie from California. Our kicker improved. Fuck yeah, let's get some accuracy in there, buddy. Did you go there? The Rutgers, I mean? I went there, like, as a fucking for one class on ship, but no, a lot of my friends did in New Jersey. I only went there, like, for sporting events, and I took one class, but I wasn't even on campus. It was on ship when I was in the Marine Corps. So, it's kind of a... I'm going to say yes, but that's really over-exaggerating what happened. There you go. Alright, we beat them by 10. You went to the campus, close enough. Yep, I took one class on ship and went to the campus. Alright, next week. There we go, who are we going against? Is it going to be the Browns or the Chiefs? Browns or the Chiefs? I wasn't looking at the bottom. Let's see who we got. It is the Chiefs in the AFC Championship game. Going against Joe Montana. Alright, here we go. View Weekly Awards. Raw Thunder made it fucking happen. Oh, the Giants are still alive. Any Giant fans in the chat? Giants still alive. Returning from injury. Who's returning from injury? Josh Gordon? I don't know. Who the fuck's returning from injury? Doesn't matter. All right, play conference championship game. Yep. The AFC championship game. 2 years in a row, boys. 2 years in a row. Can we beat the Chiefs? Baron Corbin is playing for the Chiefs in my mind. Goddamn Baron Corbin. Oh, we got the cover boy. Mahomes here. Mahomes, you ain't got shit. You ain't got shit on Raw Thunder. You went to the campus club. Baron Corbin is playing. Man, I'm happy the Panthers are actually doing work now that they benched Cam. I'm sad that they beat my fucking Bucks in London. All right. Yeah. So in real life, my London team is doing great. But in digital world, but. All right, here we go. Eric Ebron. He was the first big free agent that signed with us. He'll always have a special spot in London Monarchs history.
Hello, everybody. It's the coach. This is a special edition of the AFC Championship game.
I don't know. I love my Buccaneers. On paper, they should be winning a lot more, but they don't. Like, I feel like they should be a better team. All right, we're down 7-0. It's raining in London. The way we like it, boys. All right, here we go. We got the Tokyo Ninja Turtles, the London Monarchs. We're an international channel here, boys. Three Chiefs jerseys you buy. Joe Montana, Christian Okoye. Maybe Derek Thomas.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here. And if it's a long play, so be it.
But Joe Montana, the main goal, get a couple of first downs. But now we have the new Joe Montana in London in Raw Thunder. The undrafted Raw fucking Thunder. There he goes. Boom! Jesus Christ, that was a big hit. You're mumbling again. Oh, sorry, man. Sorry. Hello. Here we go. Yeah, so Joe Montana, Okoye, and probably Derek Thomas. Or fuck his name was. Oh, shit. Better. Eh, no problem. I think when I'm mumbling, I'm just getting tired. I've been talking all day. And after this, I plan on doing some podcast and spend some time with the bear.
Take the big shot here we right go, out here of we the go. Gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Oh, here we go, here we go. Grab. Fuck. Fuck. We're down 7-0 and throwing interceptions. Oh, no.
This ain't good.
None of this is good. We need our defense to step up. You are no Joe Montana, Wall Thunder. You are no Joe Montana. Oh my god. Are we going to go 15-1 and lose the Super Bowl? Thank God the defense kept us in it, boys. Thank God the defense kept us in it. Whew. All right. Shout out to David. Shout out to the defense. Jesus Christ, that's an X factor you're doing that to. That's an X factor you're doing that to.
Belted before he could get out of the backfield.
Should we run it again?
The struggles continue for this offense among the line. What can they do? Change.
We gotta get this going. We got 8 yards of offense. 8 fucking yards of offense.
Some misdirection. You want to run any type of a play that will influence.
The team is gonna go down.
They sack him.
We're in trouble. We're in trouble by a lot, folks. I hope the D can keep us in this. Man. And thanks to... Oh, wait. Are we going for it? What is it? Third and 23. We're going for it. Sheffield, I'm looking for you, man. I'm looking for you cutting across, man. I'm looking for you, Sheffield. There we go. Catch and run. Catch and run. Did he get it? Man, did not. Damn it. 0 for fucking 3 with an interception. Wow. Oh, God. Come on, no Thunder. You were at 36 last year. You won the Super Bowl MVP. Oh, we're not.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception.
All right, D. You're going to have to fucking hold him again, man. Hopefully the rain. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Yeah, damn it. Didn't you trade Max? Where to? I forget. It was just, I let the fucking chat take over the team and yeah, it got out of control. Yeah.
So this offense will head back out there. They're an excellent field.
Yeah, I traded
Max. After the fumble recovery.
Max is gone.
They'll look to throw.
All right, there we go. First complete pass, and our defense is keeping this the fuck in this. All right, all right, all right.
A good pickup there, 21 yards.
We tried to get Evans, we never got Evans. But we got 1,000 fucking running backs.
A sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit.
All right, here we go, here we go. Wall Thunder, making it happen. There we go, there we go.
The 7 after a gain of 7.
Despite the blitz, I think he was fucking driving it right down their fucking throat in the rain. What you're calling that? Driving it right down their throat. Don't know where the fuck Max is.
Now Gordon.
No, Max. Whatever. Sexyama Handsome Jr. We're gonna go for it. Listen, run it down their fucking throat, boys. Run it down their fucking throat. There we go. Touchdown. All right. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Yeah. Fucking do it a celebration. Get crazy. All right, D. Keep us in this, man. Keep it in it. The defense stopped him. The defense fucking stopped him, but we're deep in the end zone. Oh, my fucking God. There we go, Raw Thunder making it happen.
He'll start on the ground. This is
Gordon. Oh, there we go. Not bad, not bad, not bad, boys. Not bad, not bad. All right, all right, all right, all right. You got this. I feel it, I feel it. We've won a Super Bowl before, but I don't know if we can do it again. Let's find out, let's find out. Appreciate it, Honka. Honka showing some love. There we go.
And a reminder, as we've done all year, we'll send you to Orlando.
If you guys stay up and we do it, you guys can decide who stays and who goes in the offseason.
As we start to look ahead, Charles, to our potential matchups in
what was
the
that?
Super Bowl. Break it down. Into double coverage and it's intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyron.
What is should that? We pause? Huh? Oh, it sounded like a lion.
Yeah.
Did we be in attack?
Huh?
Was that you? Did you fart?
No.
It was like brrr, like a fucking lion. Are we gonna die? Should I look outside?
No.
You heard it, right?
I think so.
Yeah, I heard it. It's a brrr. Are we gonna they don't have lions in Yokohama, do they? Hold on, we'll be right back. Playoffs are being put on hold to find a lion. Well, there's a good chance we might be being murdered, but you know what? Before we get murdered, you got this. All right, I'll be right back. All right, Golden Star. Is Golden Star breaking in our house? With a lion? Oh, shit. We're down by three. We're down by three. Golden Star, you can't leave us on the playoffs. All right, here we go. Here we go. Raw Thunder making it happen. God damn it. I should have stayed in the pocket. I should have stayed in the pocket. I should have stayed in the pocket. I have 1 minute left. 1 minute left. Let's call timeout. Let's call timeout. Bring it in, boys. Bring it in. All right. We're down by three. We need to fucking move the ball, okay? Let's go. You want verticals? Fine, coach. I'll give you fucking verticals. There we go. Second and 17. We need a big play. Gordon, I'm looking for you. Harry, you're my second option. Looking to throw. I don't know what to do. I have no idea what the fuck to do. It's another beach fucking sack. The first of their timeouts, as he'll stop it with exactly a minute to go before halftime. Why are we chewing clock? No. Hail Mary. Alright.
After the sack, they'll come up now third
and long. We're not chewing the fucking clock, assholes. The ball here just to try and get some space.
They'll set up to throw.
That's not the play I wanted, but that's the play we got. That's not the play I wanted. It's the play we got. Fuck. I didn't want to get that safety.
As they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half.
Fourth and 14. Should we punt? I'm going to punt.
They bring their punter out there now as he'll punt it away for the second time.
Big fucking punt. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. D, we need you now more than ever. There we go. There we go. Nice fucking tackle. I'm back. What I miss. Fucking, we're fucked. We're down. They got 46 seconds. Our defense has to hold them. It's 10-7, and our defense has to hold them. Our defense held them. Our defense fucking held them, boys. Our defense fucking held them. All right. So we're down by three, and it's the second half. And there was a Lion attack in Yokohama.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw.
Oh, shit. God damn, just give me time, man. Frank Clark. Just give me fucking time. We are not, dude. Kansas City's defense is fucking killing us. Killing us. This isn't Detroit. They aren't any. There aren't any lines. Tough D. I know. I'm not really good at this game too. Second and 18. I can't fucking run. I should have fucking ran earlier.
You're wanting a little bit of everything out of all of your guys, but let's just go ahead and break it down, make it simple.
I'm looking for Gordon. And I'm looking for Sherfield. Those are my two looks I'm looking for. He's going to put him on the ground. Nice, Sherfield. Two for fucking seven. 34 yards. Oh, God. All right. It's in the fucking rain. I should have fucking ran more. I regret.
Picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
Brandon, I think you understand the type of afternoon this offensive line is having. It is a long one for them.
Dude, you need a faster fucking release, bro. You need a faster fucking release.
And the speed and quickness that defensive line is eating them alive.
See how he stepped up twice? I pressed the button now. Because I remember now, that's what happens when you have a 36 lead your fucking team. Defense has to win championships, bro. Defense has to fucking win championships.
So he's on to punt it away.
Defense has to win championships. Bear friend, I'm playing like poo. This is the worst game I've ever played, and it's in the fucking AFC championship game.
A big boot that time. Quiet riot.
You okay, Bear?
The official distance. And that will come the offense as they take over.
Oh, God damn it. All right. The defense is keeping us in it. Now we just need the offense. I just need a little short dinky pass. Short little dinky pass. There you go. There you go. All right. Here we go. Moving the fucking ball. Good job. Let's try to get that fucking X Factor cooking. Let's get that X Factor cooking, boys. All right. I'm so scared. So nervous. How are you guys feeling?
Here's Gordon. Interior of that defensive line. He'll get back only to the line of scrimmage.
I'm going to try one more time to catch him off guard.
Nothing on that.
Oh, God damn it. That's
horrible. Try again, second and 10.
We audibled. We ain't fucking giving a rookie the fucking snap. Damn it.
All right, all right. Josh Gordon, the intended receiver.
Should I bench Raw Thunder?
We've seen these defenses make enough opportunistic plays to keep this one low scoring. Flying around, making plays on the ball.
Gordon, I'm looking for you, buddy. It's me and you.
Big play coming up. Here's 3rd and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
And the blitz does come.
Comes. Stays in bounds. Stay in bounds. Stay in bounds. Stay in bounds.
Incomplete. Now they took their shot all right, but it comes up empty. And it's 4th down. There was the pressure you were talking about, forcing incompletion.
We're going to need defense to step up again, man.
Sometimes you can make a good play by forcing the incompletion with the pressure.
And they'll send out their punter now. He's been terrific so far.
Guys, I'm starting to think maybe maybe having a quarterback that's a 36 overall lead our team might not have been the best decision. But hey, we're here. All right, come on, D. Fucking defense, man. Holy shit, I'm so glad we stacked the defense.
They'll come out throwing here on first down.
There we go. All right. Here we go. Yeah, vertical. Like, he doesn't have a really good arm. He's a 36 overall. We built him up to a 60. And he has zero potential. We are grinding his career. Is it a bad decision? Is it as bad a decision as Aces Cross? Maybe. And that was a pretty bad fucking decision. That was a letdown decision.
Had a bit of a lane there. Took advantage of it. Give him 7 there.
Boom Boom's like, dude, we gotta fucking win this, boys. We gotta win it. Bear friend, we're in trouble. We're down by fucking 3.
What? I mean, you have more noise? This intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. Right.
Well, it's raining in London too. It's raining in Tokyo. It's raining in London. Is it raining in America where you're at? I imagine you're in America. Maybe you're in Thanksgiving land, in Canada.
There we go.
Come on. Dude, legit, that's not who I was throwing it to. It's raining here too. Honka, so it's raining in London in the game. It's raining here, and it's raining where Honka lives. Is there any place in the world that's not raining? Raw fucking thunder. Literally, that pass wasn't going to Harry. It was going to him. Sometimes you need luck, boys. Sometimes you need luck. All right.
So the big play,
let's just fucking
just
grind it in, boys. Grind it in. You guys wanted to pick up 97 Pro Bowl running backs? Now it's the time. Let's go. Let's go. Takeaways. Season rankings at 18. Power O. We're doing it, boys.
Now they deal with a 2nd and 6.
Come on. I think we can do it. Get that X Factor cooking. Injury timeout. Barkley. Oh, he's a rookie. Barkley, talk to me, buddy. Talk to me. Right, 3rd and 3. Does that take away timeout? I hope not. Oh, good call. Oh, look at Barkley. He's so sad. You want vertical drags? I'm going to go slot outs. Slot outs. Gordon, I'm looking for you, buddy. Gordon, I'm looking for you. Come on, man. Gordon, I love you. Are you looking for Gordon? Touchdown, Gordon! Fuck yeah. Oh, Bear Friend, it's close. It's close. Do you love me, Bear Friend? Are you scared the Bears are going to kill us? Or Bears are going to pack that noise was? Oh, my God. Damn it, defense. All right, we got 2 minutes to get 3 points. All right, here we go. Gordon, I'm looking for you. Sheffield, Harry, Whitfield, anybody. I'll take anyone right now, to be completely honest. Look at that. Who the fuck are you? And get the fuck open. Catch it. Oh my god. The lucky. We are so fucking lucky. Oh my god. We're so lucky. Did you fucking see that? Show us fucking replay of that. Call a timeout. Oh my god. What a fucking play. Wide receivers are just going for the ball that are not supposed to be going for the fucking ball. There's this weird noise coming from outside, and I don't know what it is. Yeah, that happened here too, bro. Maybe we're all fine. Maybe Pancake's missing. Maybe Pancake's coming to kill us all. There we go. Dude, we are so fucking lucky, bro. We are so fucking lucky. Oh my god. Bear friends. Dude, three or four. four times.
Remember
people weren't supposed to catch
the
ball.
Just put their hand in the
We're in the lead. Alright, we're just gonna grind this out. Why the fuck do we have the rookie and not our X Factor? Coach Boom Booms, you're a weird dude. Forget it. I believe in you, Coach Boom Boom. You're right. The rookie should get the ball. Alright, there we go. Oh my god. This is all defense. All fucking defense. We're going to the goddamn Super Bowl. There we go. Got the rookie running back in there. Why is he in there? I don't know. Maybe he's wearing Sexyama Handsome's number. Oh, by the way, in this universe, Sexyama Handsome owns them. Owns the London Monarchs.
As they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming
horse
second
color,
down
man.
Play. Second and 12,
here we go, here we go.
And you'd have to assume
this.
Another all-out effort to stop the run is coming.
Here we go, here we go. Come on, baby. Ooh, Barkley. Alright, that's okay. Barkley's playing injured.
Trying to take a shot, but it's third down. And it is true. You can draft the fastest. You can draft the most athletic guys.
Third down and 12.
What do
you got? Who am I looking at? Cooper, I'm looking at you. Cooper, I'm looking at you. Derek, fake it to Derek Coleman. Give it to Coop.
Right.
I just went safe. I just went safe. I just went safe. I just went safe, boys.
The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts.
Alright, what are we going
to
do? Field goal it? It's fourth and three.
But
field goal it. I'm going to field goal it. I'm just going to field goal
it. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here.
Safe win. Yeah. All right, all right, all right. So it's a 7-point game. It's up to the defense. It's up to the defense. It's up to the D. It's up to the D. That kicker's really fucking stepping it up. We traded our fucking away our kicker for a cheap-ass kicker. And he's coming through with a big game. Our defense fucking gave it up. Unfucking believable. We're going to overtime.
We're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as
why the fuck
ain't
we going
for it, man?
Hold over. They're like, don't go for it. I'm like, fuck you, go for it. The old Hail Mary. Alright, overtime. Yeah, it looks like it's going to be overtime unless Gordon fucking...
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And that'll wind up incomplete.
Sorry, coach. Oh, my God. Bear friend, we're going to overtime.
Overtime in a playoff game.
Are you okay,
awesome
Bear friend?
Setup. Remember, the rules the same as they would be in the regular season.
That's exactly right, Brandon. Remember, the receiving team.
We're in overtime, boys, in the AFC Championship. Shake hands, shake hands. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, what am I going to do? The Chiefs. All right. We'll, it doesn't even matter. We'll defend. All right, sure, whatever. We're in overtime, and we're kicking off, boys. We're kicking the fuck off. Oh, my God. 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 Oh, my God.
Here
we go. Here we go. Make it happen, boys. Make it happen.
That'll be taken in the end zone.
All right. Here we go. Bear friend, it's overtime. This is to see who goes to Super Bowl. We got to trust our D. Our defense stopped them. Our defense stopped them.
So now this offense will take
all right, all
over
we have to do
have
is go down fucking field. Just go down the field.
Line.
All right, get the X Factor cooking. Get the X Factor cooking. Here we go, here we go. This is for the Super Bowl. Come on, London Monarchs. I think this is a bad play. I kind of regret pulling this play, but
well,
hey, here we are.
How about Green Bay at Seattle? It looks like Green Bay's
there
getting
go,
this
there
thing.
Come on.
Russell Wilson.
Yes! What a fucking play by the rookie fucking running back. Whitfield, why are you playing wide receiver? I have no idea. Oh my God. 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 Look at fuck yeah. Oh, fucking a rookie running back. Stepping it the fuck up for London. Oh my God. Look at this fucking replay. This is the greatest moment in fucking sports history. Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So right, now right, right. We're in field goal range now. Let's go to the X Factor. Listen, the chat really wanted you on the team. And that's why. That is why, folks. The chat decided to put him on the team, not me. And the chat has won the fucking game. We're going to the Super Bowl, folks. A defense held up. God damn it. Chiefs. I tip my hat to you, man. The AFC champs, Royal Thunder, 36 overall, just led a fucking London Monarchs team to their second goddamn Super Bowl.
Getting to the Super Bowl, winning a conference championship.
That was an epic finish. Fuck yeah, it was. Unbelievable. The defense fucking held him. Raw fucking Thunder started off his career as a 36, and he's taking the London Monarchs to their second Super Bowl in a row. It has not been easy, especially when free agent time and trades all happen in the chat and people make weird teams. Raw Thunder, thank you. Look at Raw Thunder. He's a fucking hero. He's a man among men. What a win. I'm just saying, 84, appreciate you being here, man. We're going to the Super Bowl with Raw fucking Thunder. A 36 overall quarterback making it happen. He didn't really step up this game, but the defense did. What a fucking game. All right, we're going to the Super Bowl. Can we be back-to-back champs with this, with a crazy-ass team? I mean, I don't want to say it's a shit team. I'm just saying we have, like, 97 superstar running backs. Ridiculous, yeah. 36 overall. Eric Ebron was the first big guy we did. Whitefield, yeah, there we go. All right, vertical threat. Look at this. Whew. He was the first big free agent to sign with us. Appreciate it. Tar Heel, too. All right, there we go. Travis Whitman, he's a rookie. And we had a huge fucking catch. A huge fucking catch. Good job, Brooke. Unfucking believable. A rookie. And we're gonna unlock him from Georgia. Damn. I like this. I like this. Cooper, you know what? You had a good catch. I'm not gonna lie to you. Get you a little vertical threat. Alright. So can we win with the most unlikeliest team two Super Bowls in a row? Another rookie. Not bad. We did pretty goddamn good in this draft. Alright, there we go. A lot of these young kids are fucking really stepping it up. Sly Cooper. Yeah, ridiculous, yeah. All right, here we go. We're going to the Super Bowl. I'm so nervous. I'm so scared. Bear friend, I'm going to win the Super Bowl for you, okay? Raw Thunder. He started off as a 36, and now is a thing. So should I go strong arm? Because he really throws bad. Or should I stick with scrambling? Field job. I'm going to stick with scrambling. Maybe we can get him a 70. He started off as a 36 Bear Bowl. All right, the Bear Bowl's going down. We're winning it for Bear Friend. I don't know who we're going against. Can we win two in a row? What Raw Thunder from Union College. He started off as a 36, and he's going into his second Super Bowl as a 68. Weekly awards. Who's going to give it to? Raw Thunder still got it, huh? Oh, no, that's last week's. Yeah. All right, we got to advance a week. We're going to the Super Bowl. Oh, no, it's the Pro Bowl. All right, whatever, dude. No one cares about the Pro Bowl. All right, let's see who won player of the game this week. View Pro Bowl roster. All right, but I don't think we're going to be there, are we? Yeah, we're not there, so it doesn't matter. Because we're in the Super Bowl. Pro Bowl don't mean shit when we're in the Super Bowl. View League Awards. Mahomes! Look at that, he had 347. Adams, we picked up Adams fucking last second. Golden Star, that was your guy. Golden Star, that was your guy in the chat. We got him for you, Carson fucking Wentz. There we go. He starts as a 36. How did we play in high school and college? That's a good point. You ain't get on top of that. I don't know. All right, view weekly words. Upgrade players. Melvin. Of course, at Mr. X Factor. Someone in the chat wanted you, and you're here, and now you're fucking making it happen, buddy. A 98 overall. Yeah, you're here because of the chat. We're going against the Giants in the Super Bowl. We are going against the Giants in the Super Bowl. Here we go. Here we go. Going against the Giants in the Super Bowl. All right. All my friends back home are Giants fucking fans. View yearly awards. Let's do it. Raw Thunder NFL MVP. NFL MVP. Coach of the Year? Jeffrey Boom Boom Ben. Fuck yeah. All right. A 36 overall is a league MVP for the first time. I'm conflicted. What are you conflicted about, brother? All right. AFC. Offensive Player of the Year? Thunder. Defensive Player of the Year? All right. All we care about is this. I don't think so. Best quarterback. Best running back. Wow. Melvin Gordon III. Best wide receiver. Aaron Jones. Yeah, Aaron Jones is a running back. But hey, let's see. Kavizan. Hey, hit my stream up if you want to network with people. Promote yourself to a small community. Maybe. I'm kind of lazy. 36 overall equals MVP. Is that your phone? No, that's Bear Friend's phone. It's the house phone. Best defensive lineman? Fuck yeah. We're winning all the awards. Us and the Browns. Hightower, nice. Best kicker? Yeah. I didn't think that was going to be us. Alright, so we won some fucking awards, boys. We won some fucking awards. View scout college players? We can do that later. Upgrade players? Let's upgrade. Raw Thunder. Seven! He got seven! 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 Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. We're going to be in the 70s. Is it Yoshihashi calling? Maybe. Moshihashi. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. All right, let's see. Let's get him to 70. From a 36 to a 70. And he's playing in his second Super Bowl and just won an MVP award. All right, let's get that to a 70. There we go. Are you okay, Bear?
Yeah.
Who's that?
No, it was my dad.
What did he ask to say?
He was like, oh, are you okay?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Just say, my boyfriend's an idiot?
No.
You thought it, though, didn't you? Right, well, fuck, yeah. Bear Friend. We just got 7 fucking points. Holy shit. Holy shit. Strong arm. Alright, so. He's a. Dude, he developed into a star. We made 36. Should we set him as a captain? Yeah, set as captain. There you go. Whatever. All captains highlighted in the game feature. Most teams allow their captains to wear a patch on the shirt. Yeah, okay, whatever, dude. He's a captain. He's a captain. He earned it. He earned it. 2 Super Bowls, an MVP. He's a captain going in. Holy shit. There, is that your phone? Holy shit. Was I actually right? I don't know. All right, here we go, boys. Here we go. Josh Gordon. We're improving, everyone. There we go. Route runner. Gordon's the fucking man. Alright, here we go. Matt Clemens. Do you even play, brother? How the fuck are you improving? I don't know. There. Alright. Lindsey Culver, our backup quarterback. Man, I can't believe he's got a rookie from Ball State. Aaron Jones, slot upgrade, route runner. Yeah, he's a former Packers running back, so. Alright, we want to scout players? We'll scout players later. Let's go play the fucking Super Bowl, shall we? Alright, let's go do it. Let's fucking do it. Bear Friend, it's Super Bowl time against the Giants. London Monarchs versus the New York Giants. In Tampa. The Super Bowl's in Tampa. The Super Bowl's in Tampa. We play offense only. We trust our defense. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, let's retweet this first. Super Bowl. Fuck yeah. Super Bowl's going here. Let's go fucking retweet it, shall we? Share. We're going to share it on Twitter. We're going to say Super Bowl. Super Bowl. There we go. Hashtag Madden 20. We're going to tweet it. Hopefully Twitter will show some love. And we'll make it fucking happen. Going against the Giants. All right, all right, all right, all right. You got Adams. Adams, man. You're the fucking man. All right, let's do it. Let's just play. Let's get out there. Super Bowl time, Bear Friend. Man, both games have been crazy exciting. I don't think Bear Friend gives 2 shits. Bear Friend's busy working. All right, here we go. Melvin Gordon III. Here we go. Jamal Adams, you are the fucking man. 15-1, and we fucking squeaked by. We could become Super Bowl champs 2 years in a row.
I'm Jonathan Coachman, and this is Super Bowl.
I shouldn't have skipped it. Whoops. Oh well. We're in the Super Bowl, boys. We're
so
in
the
fucking Super Bowl. Is what we wanted.
Yard line as this offense
You're
gets
welcome.
Set to take over.
No problem, man. Oh goddamn it! Why do we start a fucking rookie? Oh screw it! I'm not gonna question Coach D or Boom Boom. I'm not going to. Okay. You might question Boom Boom as a coach, but not me. He likes the rookie. He likes
the
rookie.
But you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
There you go, there you go. All right, he's starting a rookie. I love that in the Super Bowl they kept the Buccaneers flag out. I like that. I like that a lot. Feels like home, baby. Feels like home. A Bucks fan has to win the Super Bowl on a Bucks field. That's just the fucking rules. Oh shit. 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 That was a huge sack. Huge fucking sack. And a little bit of a dance. You okay, Bear? You want me to get you a drink or something?
Yeah, exactly right about the gamble, because oftentimes the free safety is the last line of defense against a long pass.
I called
and when he comes
play.
At the quarterback,
Super
you better
Bowl.
Get home and
hey,
make
Brandon
the play.
James, I miss
Otherwise,
you.
A big play could result
the internet
in
says bless you.
Thank you.
Gotta imagine the pass
there we go,
rush
Sheffield, I'm looking for you. Second and 18.
Second
wasted the timeout early. I might come back to haunt us.
They'll set up a throw. He's gonna fire one deep over the middle. And that's caught.
Alright, there we go,
the
there we go, there we go. Ooh, baby.
The
oh, baby. Here we go, here we go.
And a huge play that time. 43 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30.
Big
now,
fucking catch, big
10.
Catch, big catch. Screw it, just run. Just run, Raw Thunder. Raw, run. It's the fucking Super Bowl. It's the Super Bowl! One rush for 20 yards. Raw Thunder is gonna fucking win the goddamn Super Bowl
for
the second year in a row. I want people to know he's a 36 overall when he signed
him. Oftentimes, they have their back to the quarterback, which opens up a lot of space.
Do you believe in Raw Thunder? I believe
in
Raw Thunder.
Time pickup on that play.
Steps up, and he will have a touchdown.
Quarterback sneak. Quarterback sneak. There we go.
Super Bowl. And this offense takes a ball down
oh
the field
God,
and scores.
In Tampa. In Tampa, of all places. I just want
to
fucking have the
there,
perfect game. Fuck the Giants. Defense stopped them. Oh, Jesus. That hurts. Defense. Yeah, defense is holding up. Are you in the crowd in this game? You bet your ass I am. Oh,
love it.
Tough one right there. He ran right to the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stop that one for a loss.
Harry, I'm looking for you. Gordon, your second pick.
Gotta find a way to audible to something a little more advantageous.
This is a bad pass, but you got it. There we go. That was actually the best pass ever. It was risky and he did it. Woo! Rick, 1982, we're in the Super Bowl against the Giants. How you doing, Rick?
You can see the time and effort
oh
and
my God.
That they put into their passing game.
We had a 36 overall
right
lead us
oh,
to two
like
Super Bowls.
Catch, but you and I both know
we let the chat decide the free agencies. I should be running, but I'm stuck.
And that's gonna be knocked away and incomplete. And when the time has expired.
Let's play
after
cool.
One,
second
seven,
ten.
Nothing.
Let's fucking
Audie
run.
Sports.
Why are they starting a rookie?
Now,
they're always putting
London
a rookie in and not fucking the X Factor. Boom Boom is getting
down.
Really crazy. There we go.
And get him down as he's inside the
maybe Boom Boom knows. Maybe. Yeah, fuck it. Just go with the rookie, man. Go with the rookie. What do
his
I fucking know?
Carrier,
Whitfield showing that he's a Super Bowl MVP. Heard Moxley was stripped of IWGP. Yeah, I heard that. Fucking sucks. Yeah, it just breaks my heart because fucking New Japan, I don't know, they just make a lot of mistakes and no one calls them out on it. So, I think this is a mistake, but I look forward to telling the YouTube how it's not a mistake. There you go. Mox and Sexy Jr. are unable to go to Japan because of the typhoon. Yeah, I know. But they shouldn't have stripped them of the title. So. Oh, there we go. But their contract's piling up as ironclad as people like to think.
They'll be taken down near the 20 at the 21. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll
quick
bring
fade.
Up a second.
Tucson Arch will now fight for that title. Yeah, I heard. I'm hoping that Moxley comes back and fights the winner of that. If not, I'm gonna be a little bit on the sad side. Ooh, this guy's wide the fuck open. Wide. Come on, come on. This is a Super Bowl. We need this, boys. We need this. Oh, I was past the line of scrimmage. I like old Madden where you were past the line of scrimmage, you couldn't pass. Well, Thunder, come on, man.
So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
Oh, that was third and 14. All right, Ebron, I'm looking for you, buddy.
The guys just gave up that play. They're gonna look to throw.
There we go. Perfect.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Here we go, here we go. Huge. Maybe Mox faces Juice at Wrestle Kingdom and Juice beats him. That's what I'm hoping. That's what I'm hoping, but I'm guessing that they're just scripted and they're going to act like nothing happened, but we'll find out. Oh, no. Gordon. Why are we running on a run? Coach, you want to talk about that?
They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's
right,
second and goal.
Mox
down.
Is going to go back to CCWD's at Wrestle Kingdom. That'd be cool. Boom Boom wants me to fucking. That's weird. Boom Boom wants me to fucking, yeah, Boom Boom coaches us. Boom Boom wants us to fucking pass. I guess maybe he's right. Boom Boom, why doesn't Boom Boom like the X Factor? He's so fucking good. He doesn't start the X Factor. He doesn't play. There we go, baby. Raymond James Super Bowl.
And as many coaches' meetings as we sit in, we hear the word finish all the time, don't we? And on that play.
The defense is holding them.
We pick it up second quarter here as the offense gets ready for the game.
All right. We got 1:27 left. Dude, both games into this were fucking close. So hopefully we can just put away the Giants and have a nice, easy Super Bowl fucking victory.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the bait.
Ebron, I'm looking for you. Gordon, you're my second option.
Open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play. Flushed out right.
That's everything about that is bad. Everything about that is bad. Shit.
Picked off by Mike Hilton. I think that interception happened for two reasons. Quarterback gets outside the pocket and panics a little bit. And receiver doesn't make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. There's a guy lurking.
What a fucking crazy franchise we've had. Oh, that one fucking killed us.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
We fucked up, man. We fucked up big time, folks. Now we got 16 seconds. I'm going to hit Sheffield and then kick a field goal.
Try to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw.
There we go. Ooh, ooh. There we go. All right. No, we don't have timeouts. We don't have timeouts. Are you legit? We don't have timeouts.
Just before
and I called
halftime,
a timeout earlier.
43 yards.
Boys, they're back in it for my stupidity. Trent Sheffield. What a fucking run.
So we've reached halftime.
Clock management. Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Send you a stone's throw away across I-4 to Orlando. They're standing by as Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports halftime report.
What
are they
halftime report?
Okay, Brandon, thanks
Super
very
Bowl.
Much. What a season this has been. Hard to believe it ends tonight. As we'll get back to you guys for the second half of this
Can
Super
we?
Bowl in just a moment.
God
it's been
it.
A tremendous season from beginning to end. And now we'll play one half of football to decide who raises the Lombardi Trophy. And for the call, let's get it right back to Brandon and Charles.
All right. We had some great grabs out there. All right. I guess we got to have a close game. We can't have it fucking.
Touchdown game here as we get set to resume play.
All right, D. We need you to stop him, man. We need you to stop him, D. We need you to stop him, D. Shit went. Shit was going great, and then we failed. Boom, boom. Reports have it. Boom, boom is just calm, relaxed in the locker room, saying we've been here before, and we know how to win. You know, that's it. Just boom, boom was fucking. Yeah, there's no problem. I know, and defense stopped him. See, I think the calm approach of Boom Boom's coaching fucking helps. You know what I mean? I think it helps. It helped to cool everyone down.
They'll look to throw now on first down. It's caught, Cooper.
All right.
And he'll be brought down. Oh, that's a face mask. Certainly looked like it indeed. Here come the flags.
All right. Let's go down the field and score. Yeah, we'll accept.
So they'll take the yardage
we're not too proud. This is a Super Bowl. Talk about a play. I imagine Boom Boom would make you pay for your ticket instead of getting one for free. He looks like that type of person. Oh, shit. There we go. First down by the X-Factor. I'm a little sick to my stomach, boys. I'm a little nervous. I got butterflies. I don't want to fucking land on that. I'm a little nervous to see what the hell's going down. There we go. This is huge. Damn it. I should have did something more special. Alright, Gordon's fucking lighting up. We gotta get that X Factor going now. Whoever fucking picked him in the chat is a good call.
Good call in the chat.
Good call in the chat.
Fumble?
Bad call in the chat. No! No!
It's a foot race.
I tried to play it safe.
10. And he takes it into the end zone for a giant TD.
Are you for real right now? That just looked very, very rare.
We only had 5 of those lead in the first 50 Super Bowls.
The other way.
The biggest stage, the biggest game, and we just saw it happen again. Extraordinary.
And I was just giving a compliment. I was like, oh, whoever picked him in the chat was a genius. Oh my fucking god. Alright, what do we got here?
So the football will be at the 25-yard line.
Ooh, and Boom Boom benched him. Boom Boom put the running back out of his misery. The X Factor's not there. The X Factor is not there, boys. That's interesting. Boom Boom fucking benched him in the Super Bowl. Tied game. Wow, I know.
They had three tight ends.
So much stuff went wrong.
Really good at blocking for their running back.
And give them a lot of credit because.
Oh, the X Factor's back and he's on fire. Boom Boom lit his ass up on the sideline. Boom Boom lit his ass up on the sideline.
And that's why they use them in this formation so often.
Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine. Here's second and
tied up going
nine,
into the fourth. Yeah, I know. It's crazy. Fucking huge fumble.
Back to throw here.
There we go. Alright, out of bounds. This is more exciting than the past 3-1 real life Super Bowls.
His second catch of the Super Bowl, and it's good enough for a first down.
LeBron, he was the first big free agent to come to the team, and he's coming through.
Yeah, you're getting really terrific athletes. A lot of them maybe were wide receivers at one point.
X-Factor on fire.
Great hands and
hopefully
big
we can do something amazing instead of fucking fumble. Boom Boom lit his ass up. And now he's on fire.
They'll get about 7 that time on the first down run. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3.
There you go. Play action. I'm looking for the rookie Barkley. Play action.
Play
looking
fake
for the rookie Barkley. God damn it.
Giant rush gets home as down he goes.
I need a fucking left tackle just to hold it for a little bit longer, man.
Fakes on certain passing situations because it's not going to fool anyone. I don't know if that was the case here, but the end result was the same. No one fooled. Quarterback was hit.
No, it's verticals. I'm looking for you, Harry. I'm looking for you. Third and nine, baby. Third and nine.
He'll look to throw.
There we go. You gotta catch that, Harry. You gotta catch that. I know you have Osborne for money, but you gotta catch that, bro.
You can tell they were hoping for
flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning.
Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play, and the officials are instructed. If there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight
after
it
this
out.
Game, dude, Monarchs face the Frontiers. Yeah, we can. Should we punt? I'm going to trust the D. I'm going to trust
and
the
on
D.
Now is the punter. As he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first
I'm
punt.
So nervous. We had a huge lead and we blew it. You gotta try to get Pac-Man? Alright, good luck. Bear Friend's gonna try to get Pac-Man. I gotta try to win the Super Bowl.
God damn, I can't believe he fucking fumbled.
Way too much mustard.
Interception.
And it will come out to the
20. The Giants,
New York set to take the field.
Come on, D. Come on, D. D, hold him. The defense held him, man. The defense wins championships, boys. The defense wins championships. Lock, 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 lock up. Yep, there we go, there we go.
Run on first down.
Did he get a first?
It's Gordon. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup.
All right, we got to get the fuck out of that end zone, man. We got to get the fuck out of that end zone.
Under four to go now as the clock runs and they come up on second down. And
that's
give him a little space here up to the 5-yard line. It's a 4-yard pickup there, and it leaves him with third and five.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
I don't want play action, but it looks like it's nothing but play action.
One of the bigger plays in the game thus far. Right, the crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down. From deep in their own territory, they look to throw.
Huge fucking play, boys. Huge fucking
that's
play.
It's Gordon.
Holy shit, that was a huge fucking play. Huge fucking play.
Catch of the Super Bowl, and it's good enough.
It doesn't get any
down.
Fucking bigger than that, boys. Does not get any fucking bigger than that.
Wow,
I don't know what the fuck it'd say, except that, wow, it doesn't get any fucking bigger than that.
I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
On first down.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, okay, okay, okay. Just hold on to the fucking ball, don't fumble it, don't fucking fumble it.
A good gain again, that's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays.
We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it?
Anybody.
But his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop.
Overall, this is a great fucking play, there we go.
Looking for more there on
hold
first
on
down,
ball.
But this
hold
throw
the
downfield,
ball.
Incomplete.
We've seen good cover skills on display throughout this game, really from both teams. And there's another nice example there of them making it difficult to complete a pass.
X-Factor's on fire. X-Factor's on fire. Come on, X-Factor.
Now they run from the gun.
There we go. X-Factor, X-Factor, X-Factor. Okay, okay, okay.
Past the 45 before being tackled. 11 yards there. First down. So
yeah, 2 minute warning. 2 minute warning. 2 minute fucking warning.
Here's first and 10.
Ooh, what a
getting
fucking Super Bowl,
stuff.
Man. This should have been a fucking piece of cake and I fucked it up.
So it's our home team here in
all right, this is as big as it gets, boys. This is as big as it fucking gets. There we go. There. Oh, the Rocky! The Rocky! Boom, boom, put in the Rocky! Boom, boom, put in the Rocky! Boom, boom! Edge of my bed. He said, edge of my bed. Reach 50 yards. Boom, boom. Put it in the Rocky. Oh, my God. We have so many great fucking running backs on this team. What were you thinking? We got, like, four legit Pro Bowl running backs. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right. 154. I'm, like, legit excited, scared, and nervous. Does that make me a fucking weird person?
Ah,
damn it. Damn it. Okay, Raw Thunder, get up. I love how little we care about Raw Thunder. Like, if he was like a decent quarterback, like, oh no, we got sacked. Like, well, whatever, dude. Just pick yourself up, man. It makes us all more upset. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god, oh my god. Right, what are we looking at? What are we looking at? They called the timeout. It's third and six. Should we pass? Should we run? I'm going to do play action power O. Play action power O. And I'm going to try to get Ebron. All right. Play action power O. Oh, fuck. O is wide the fuck open. O is wide the fuck open. Is that Rookie Barkley? I think that was a rookie. Holy shit. Rookie Barkley just caught the biggest fucking play in rookie fucking history. And he's partying down butt to butt. That's how we do it in London. It's ball. Look to the defense. Holy shit. I was not expecting Barkley to be that fucking wide open. They just left him open. And all we have to do is run at the clock, boys. We beat the Giants in the Super Bowl champs. And they get the fucking rookies in there. The rookie running back is in there, boys. There you go, Whitfield. God damn it. The rookies stepped it the fuck up. I'm a trap fucking champion god.
So now we're in the final
mighty
don't of the game.
I'm sorry, I'd rather lose the Super Bowl than fucking
get ready to take over. So they come up on second down and they can get another run like we just saw.
Maybe I should just let the clock run out. What do you guys think? Fucking guarantee Super Bowl or fucking risk it for the biscuit?
You're asking the question that I'm asking as well.
I'm legit nervous. We've seen a lot of football where I think we won it though, man. That was a fucking crazy great Super Bowl.
We've seen it happen in college. How about in the NFL?
Yeah, fuck it.
Miracle in the Meadowlands. All you had to do was take a knee and the game was over.
We'll give it a shot.
The Giants ran it one more time. Ball popped free. Philadelphia picks it up and wins the game.
Oh my god. 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 God, they didn't have the heart in the soul. They nailed him a 40-yard touchdown. The X-Factor. Wow. Holy shit. Three rushing touchdowns completed. There we go, boys. In the fucking Super Bowl. Holy shit. That final play, though, that was insane. But we just won a fucking Super Bowl. Let's enjoy it together. We're all fucking
players.
The London Monarchs. It's not been easy, but the London Monarchs won two back-to-back Super Bowls. Wow. Oh, look at that. Everyone's fucking hugging. Everyone's high-fiving. Look at this. Going insane, boys. We got more fucking clothes running backs than any franchise. I'm sorry, Manning. Go suck
and they closed
dick.
Him out with a big time performance.
Right. Is that Manning or is that like Manning Jr.? Who gives a shit? Fuck the Giants. And you thought running backs were very suckers. That is true. Oh, man. Dude, we had so many lucky plays this fucking. What a fucking postseason. What a stream. This is the greatest Manning stream that's ever happened. There. I'm putting it out there. Bear friends, the London Monarchs are Super Bowl champs, and it was not easy. Look at this, player of the game. He was a 36 overall 2 years ago. We signed him to be a backup quarterback. He was third string, and now he's winning his second Super Bowl.
Thanks to my broadcast partner Charles Davis for all those.
If NFL films don't make a documentary on him, they don't exist. Oh man, look at Raw Thunder. He's there. He's having a good time. Gordon's there. Hell yeah. Look at the Buccaneers. David. Fucking yeah. David, there you go. Raw Thunder. Move out of the way, David. We love you. Oh, Raw Thunder, David. Can't get any better than this. MVP, baby. Raw Thunder. He was, dude, unbelievable. Unfucking believable, Raw Thunder. We did it. And Daniel Jones was the other guy. Harry Potter looking bastard. We fucking did it. That was the most amazing fucking game. Amazing fucking Madden stream in the history of Madden streams. When you tell your friends, hey, dude, you like Madden streams? You'd be like, dude, nothing beats this. Nothing beats this one, boys. Woo! Oh, man, what a fucking, what a play. What a day. Unbelievable. Let me see. Oh, we're good. Okay, good. Wow. I don't even know what to say except wow. Let's improve these players. Well, that's good. Oh, you got three. Nick Whitley got fucking three right outside linebacker. Get you a speed rusher. We gotta get you. We gotta get that up to at least a 50. Man, look at you. You had your ultimate warrior paint. Nice. Pass update. Nah, we'll go. All right. Oh, man. I'm so proud of you guys. God, I'm so proud. Nick Whitley. I don't know what the fuck you did, but congratulations. 1 year out of California. Isaac Bush. Did you even play? You didn't play, but fuck it. You know, you're here. You're fucking, you're happy. You improved. I'm going to go to bed. Great game. I appreciate it, man. I'm going to end the stream after this. So, Isaac Bush. What the fuck did Bush do? Or Bush. I don't know why I'm keep calling him Bush. I don't know. Dre Palmer. Who the fuck are you players? Getting two slot. Let's see, zone man to man. going to improve our players, and then probably going to save it. Next game, we'll start with free agency. I might hit the sack too. Good finish. Nothing's going to top it. Yeah, nothing's going to top this. Let's call it a day for streaming. I'm going to hang out with Bear Friend and Hunker Butt. I'm going to Hunker Butt as a two-time Super Bowl champion. Bear Friend, have you ever got your butt honked by someone that's a two-time Super Bowl champion? Well, it's about to happen, baby. Call your family. Tell them the honor's coming. All right. Oh, my God. Come on, boys. We're going to improve everyone. Sim, and then be done. Wow, what a fucking game. Hightower stepped it up. The pancake is back. Pancake, you just missed the greatest Madden stream ever. And I'm not over-exaggerating. Seriously, you need to go back and fucking watch every part of this stream. It was fucking bonkers. It was amazing. So, yeah. Pancake, welcome back. We're going to be headed out soon. We're just improving these players. These fucking heroes. True fucking heroes. Like Hardy Nickerson. Russell Neal. It was beyond fucking amazing. Thanks for the stream. Hey, no problem, Golden Star. Bear Friend, Golden Star says goodbye. Oh, yeah. Well, I think he knows. Golden Star on Twitter, so we can give you your gift. So DM me on Twitter. As soon as this is off the air, we'll send it to you. Oh, man. What a day. That was by far the best stream we've ever had in Madden. And I feel bad because Pancake just showed up and everyone's like, what a great stream. You can never top it. And Pancake's like, I'm here, guys. Please watch the replay of this in a couple days when it's up on the YouTube, or you can watch it on Twitch right away. But oh god, it was awesome. It was fun. It was amazing. And we got to re-sign these people. Oh, they're all fucking heroes. Every single one of them deserves all the money. Sexyama Handsome, there you go. We'll scout some players. Maybe we'll do the rest of this off air because I got to go pee. And you can't beat that. You can't beat it. I'm sorry. It was the best thing. When we get back next stream, we'll fucking unlock everyone and go crazy. That was by far the best Madden stream ever. I'm so excited for season 3. We might have to bring Madden back more often. And there is Boom Boom saying, did you fucking see that? Boom Boom, you're getting all the money. All the money. All right. We'll be back. Thank you all. Let's put thank you all in the chat. That was amazingly awesome. Pancake, thank you for coming back to check in. Streaming is ending for tonight. We'll be back tomorrow night, regular thing. Nah, I gotta pee, and you can't top that stream, and everyone's going to bed. So, I know Pancake came back at the worst time. Everyone's like, that was the most amazing stream ever. Pancake's like, hey guys. Oh man, I gotta go take a piss. Boom Boom, thank you for being a great friend and a better coach. With that, I am over. Ba-na-na-na-na.